Bills owner made racist comment. Lawsuit alleges. Bills owner Terry Pegula allegedly made a racist comment about black players in the NFL. According to a racial discrimination lawsuit against the league,